Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell a moral story. Story name is The Bear and the Two Friends. One day, two friends, Rama and Krishna, were walking through a forest. Suddenly, they saw a bear coming at them. They became scared. Rama quickly climbed a tree. Krishna lay on the ground and held his breath. The bear smelled Krishna. He thought Krishna was dead, so he went away. Rama came down and asked Krishna, "What did the bear whisper in your ears?" Krishna replied, "The bear told me, don't trust a friend who does not help you." Moral of the story is, a real friend helps you when you are in trouble. Do you like this story? Then support my channel. Tata, bye bye.